what's going on, Assassins and Templars? Nothing much more than coming with the following raiders. Now then.
Get over here, you runt! I've got a bloody message for you!
I got better armor, weapons, everything. Come here, you cow, and you can see my health's gone up quite a lot. Party's not enough.
Guns. Lafreniere must be planning something big.
Whatever he's planning, it's big. And now I know where to find you, Grandmaster. It hardly seems safe just to leave these lying around. It can't be that easy, can it?
Maybe I should have thought this through.
yes.
Hide in plain sight. Right.
Nice.
Monsieur, soyez le bienvenu.
Next mission is away. It's over here. We got flash out point. When you get in, Flashy walked there.
Come here! I'll squash you like the bloody maggot you are!
Reinforce before the master arrives. We'll post snipers on the roofs. The instructions are all here. Get to it.
Think we should go with them?
The master's elite bodyguards? I think they can handle it.
Suppose you're right.
I'd better find myself a place to wait before the rest of them arrive. I love it when the target comes to me.
The truth is in peril, my brothers. She is beset on all quarters. Jacobins lay her on the rack, cruelly breaking her to their populist agenda.
Gone, is he? Right, me too.
Union, strength, virtue. Ready yourselves, brothers.
Bernier, someone's gonna pay for this.
Is all in readiness?
Where is he? The men know their duties. The bastards won't escape us tonight.
Good. The enemy has thwarted us for the last time.
As you said.
That's not right, I was just lying here.
Try and cut him off.
Yes, which way?
Let's nail him!
Oh my god, stop going back in there.
You won't give up? I will kill you!
Big old knee cat in the star!
Then rise, my brother. And be welcome.
You don't trust the man, do you?
Mirabeau is a good man, an honest man.
Mirabeau is a self-aggrandizing drunk.
Do not forget who is Grand Master here, Lafreniere.
Take this to Grand Master de la Serre immediately.
Deliver it to him in person.
Yes, Master.
Oh, so he's trying to help them.
Master, we have a problem. Christoph has been feeding information to our enemies. We must assume this location is compromised.
We'll have to move up our timetable. Gather the men. We strike Clotel de Beauvais tonight.
Initiate, Bishop here. You're in good shape so far. I'd like to give you a little boost. We've made a major breakthrough on our side. Through deep data analysis, we've discovered that the sage we're looking for was a Templar Grandmaster, the same man Arno is hunting. It doesn't get much better than that. There, everything's been updated. Use them wisely. We'll be in touch.
Fast travel, yeah, no one. This will be the third mission done in this episode alone. Thanks for those upgrades I got now. We better. Okay.
400 armed noblemen, Honoré? If it weren't for General Lafayette...
Enough! The room is fogged with your bluster! All hot air and no action! Here's a man with good news, I think. Arno, what did you learn from the silversmith?
Poison. They're catching up.
Germain made that pin, and others like it, for a man named Lafreniere.
Sure.
Certain.
Grand Master de Lassere spoke highly of his loyalty.
Very well. I suppose the course is clear, Arno. Find Monsieur Lafreniere.
I have done so already, Monsieur. He is no threat.
What are you saying, Pispah?
I had a lead on Lafreniere. I followed it, and I killed him.
What the hell are you thinking?
How dare you defy the
Queen? Next time you suck in the council, I'll ring you a new arsehole!
While this council admires your zeal, it is not your place to choose your own targets. You should have reported your findings to us.
Forgive me, Mentor. I believed I had found the man who ordered Monsieur de Lassere's murder. When I discovered further evidence that suggested he was about to strike at the Brotherhood in force, I took action.
Believed? Suggested?
I am no longer certain of Lafreniere's motivations. In his memories, I saw him writing the letter that would have warned Monsieur de Lassere of his betrayal. When he spoke of his impending attack, he mentioned a club in the Marais, not one of our safe houses.
What do you make of this?
I cannot say. I would like to investigate further.
I don't like this. The boy is a gifted assassin, but I fear he's obsessed with a private vendetta. Let another follow this lead.
We don't have time. Whatever Lafreniere was planning, it happens tonight.
He did ask permission this time, Guillaume. Go then, see what you can learn. But no more rash action.
Yes, Mentor.
Yes, a great wise one. Just wait then. Actually, no, wait a minute. It is, it's over here. All. Maybe we can fast travel. Nope.
Arno.
Ba da ba 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 da 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 da. Just pop
this
up
is the place. What was Lafreniere so interested in?
Get him upstairs, quickly.
Latouche, old friend. You do get about, don't you?
Oh, hell no.
It was a crime worthy of death under Tiberius to praise Brutus.
Caligula, think they'll go tonight.
Condemned to death.
Those at least probably should so to undress before the image.
Coffee on them.
You guys glitching like motherfuckers.
Ah!
Okay, this episode is gonna be a longer episode now.
How much longer must we wait? I do have other business to tend to.
Just a little bit longer. The Grandmaster wants to put a bit of thing down before we begin.
I trust we'll finally learn the meaning behind our recent activities.
All will be made clear.
I don't like it. The plan is still too vulnerable. And let's not forget, Lafreniere is still out there somewhere, waiting to burn us all at the stake.
Tom, you haven't heard yet, then.
Heard what?
Lafreniere is dead. Hours ago, in fact. Assassins.
That seems convenient.
That's the thing about assassins. Point them at a Templar conspiracy, and they ask no questions. All right for the killing. Predictable, that way. Fish a captain to get started.
Speak up.
You finished?
Near enough. Now here's the thing. I can go on like this all day. But you got an hour left in you? Two at the most. Half if I bring out the sharp bits. So why not skip the end game and go directly to it? Tell me where it is, and all this can be over. What was that? You're a smart man.
Roy, clean up your mess. It's time.
Be right there. You heard the weasel, boys?
Not one of the rank and file. What's your story, then?
Did you really throw him out the window?
Trash belongs in the gutter.
Sloppy. Someone might have seen.
Who?
My boys are watching the whole place. They'll deal with any good Samaritans.
They better. The Grandmaster won't be happy if the whole plan comes unraveled because of one dead peon.
Patience, my friend. If Paris must suffer a while longer so the world might be remade, then so be it.
Why not just kill him and be done with it? One of my boys, a knife, a dark hallway. Easy peasy.
We want a condemned man, Captain, not a martyr. Have patience.
Respectfully, Grandmaster, patience is well and fine. But the longer we wait, the greater the chance of discovery.
Well, the assassins already found Sivert and the Wadetune.
Oh, Sivert and the Wa already served their purpose. Their destruction, while inconvenient, is no obstacle. And the assassins have already proved useful when properly led.
What about the Delisseur brat? She could be dangerous if she manages to rally the old guard.
That situation will be resolved.
How so?
Mademoiselle de la Serre will soon be on her way to l'Hôtel Voisin, eager to speak with Monsieur Lafreniere. Sadly, Monsieur Lafreniere has nothing left to say.
Please.
Clever, Grandmaster. But you've had your brush with the assassins as well. Respectfully, you won't always be so lucky.
Quite right. I shall leave the execution of our work to you good, ladies and gentlemen.
For my part, I shall retire to the sanctuary.
Very well.
Go!
Go, we'll not sit down here and go for a pint.
Oh, come on.
Seems we have a spy, boys.
Clever, Grandma. But you've had your brush with the assassins as well. Respectfully, you won't always be so lucky.
Stop him! He's a royalist spy! Catch him!
Watch the exits! The spy will be making a run for it!
There we go, pop assassin, oh, sneaky and all that. Okay. We have to leave that episode there, so if you guys ask, like, button, subscribe, John, what to say. See you guys next time. Peace.